metal. Make a big noise for NAPALM DEATH!
Thank you.
my friends, love and peace, the only way forward. The only fucking way forward ever, as it happens. Thank you. Welcome, comrades. Just in case you're wondering, because we have not our own logo, but a ridiculous logo at the back there. We are NAPALM DEATH from Birmingham. Just down the fucking M6, as it happens. So, we have an album out of present called Apex Predator. Easy Meat. It is an album, friends, which at its very foundation recognises human beings as human beings, as opposed to objects of productivity or objects of profitability. Human beings as human beings, first and fucking foremost. This is smash a single digit, thank you. Thank you. That's all that needs to be said. It's coming. It's coming, not quite yet, but in the immediate future. Alright, at the same time, we also have a compilation album out a few months ago. I can't recall exactly when, but compilation album called Coded Smears and Other Uncommon Slurs. Couple of tracks which we're going to play for you tonight. Right, this song, friends, has a particular, quite explicit meaning. It refers to a very fucking sterile world. The sort of world that, unbelievably, a fair percentage of the idiot fucking leaders of this world would like us to live in. A world where everybody thinks the fucking same. Where everybody possibly looks the fucking same. Where there is one, at a push, two forms of sexual expression. How fucking tedious. What a boring fucking world to live in. Who wants that? It must be resisted at every opportunity. This one's called standardisation.
Thank you. sorry. Head on. What's a what? Oh, okay, yeah, I like the visual illustration. But not tonight, Sunday, sorry. Okay. Right. What we're going to do next is take you back almost as far as we can fucking go. Because NAPALM DEATH, of course, been around since 1980 fucking one, how's about that one? And so, we're going to take you back to the very first album, to the years 1986, / 1987. The title track of which is, of course, called...
Fascist control.
songs for the other shows. You will notice the subtle melodic inflections in it. Okay. Alright friends, this next one is a song about going through life asleep, more or less, basically. Friends, eyes open all the fucking time. Eyes fucking open, very important. This one's called Narcoleptic, thank you. Genre that has heavily influenced Napalm Death down the years. Swedish hardcore punk music, and that's all that. So this song, friends, was originally by a band called Anti-Simex from Sweden, if anybody knows them. This one's called Victims of a Bomb Raid, thank you. We'll be right back. next, girls and boys. Take it home and stick it on your fucking mantelpiece.
That's evil!
One second, sorry. Okay. This is a song from 29 fucking years ago. 29 years ago. Written at the time on the subject of religious fucking interference inside there and pretty much everywhere fucking else as well. So, we're going to sympathise, empathise, however you want to put it, with all you non-believers. I'm sure there is a fair contingent in this place tonight. A little something from an album called Harmony Corruption. We'll be right back. In this fucking building deserves a life of dignity and happiness. I'm sure you would all agree with that one. And of course, purely as a human being, beyond these walls, that should apply to fucking everybody across any fucking ridiculous border that you care to mention. A life of dignity and happiness for all human beings, without exception, is the only thing, surely, that can be fucking acceptable as a human being. This one's called How the Years Condemn. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. Oh, you're fucking being preemptive, are you? Preemptive, yeah, I like it. I like your style. All right, yes, indeed. This song, friends, by default, anti-fascist song. Originally, of course, by a little band from California called the Dead Kennedys, you know the name. And of course, in the spirit, in the ethos of friendship and solidarity, we like you to say with us, loud and fucking proud, Nazi punk! Unless we all keep fucking thinking. Nazism is fucking stupid, first of all. Okie doke. As it turns out, this is going to be the last song of the night for ourselves, yes. Now then. As ever, much fucking appreciated, very much. And I trust you've had a thoroughly pleasant fucking day as well on top of this. So once again, thanks as always. We're going to leave you with one more song, like I say. Until we see you again, take care of yourselves. Equally as importantly, everybody else around you. Really fucking important, especially everyone. So we'll see you again soon, wherever that might be. This is Siege of Power! Thank you. down all the best. Love and peace to you all.